We are running late, so I will not say much. 5 minutes, okay.
Janmadhyasya yatonvayaditaratascharteshvabhigyasvara tene brahmarudaya adikavaye muhyanti yasurayah tejo varimrudam yata vinimayo yatra trisargo mrusha dhamna svena sada nirastakuhakam satyam param dhimahi satyam param dhimahi satyam param dhimahi.
Respected Swamiji, Yajna Subramaniam ji, you brought tears in our eyes listening about Swamiji. Our heart was full. So many aspects of Swamiji which we never knew, he brought to us. His meeting with Shankaracharya, I was also there with him. That was when you were not there, okay? I went there. I made fun of him for Sringeri Matam. He said, this is my temple, you come as a guest there. That is our relationship like that. I love him, I respect him also. And Swami Vidhitatmaji Maharaj, I openly said, I have no brothers, I have two sisters only. Once I met him in 1974, then I understood my brother has arrived. That is my relationship, elder brother has arrived. And he does behave like an elder brother, okay? Sit down, shut up, always. He doesn't lose all this opportunity, I like. Am I right, Swamiji? So today is the day of celebration. So I make fun, we also laugh. That's the day of celebrating 31st year. That's what I'm doing now here. Now little bit Vedanta, because we teach Vedanta day in, day out. All that we have received from Pujya Swamiji, we bring it out in a nutshell now and then. Like Swamini has done a wonderful job of bringing this book. I refer this book so often, Swamini. I love that book. So, nobody wants disturbance. Every heart wants peace, quietude. We have different ways of gaining this peace. If you ask somebody, kab shanti milega, where do you get shanti? He will say, marne ke baad milega. After you die, there is shanti. After you die, you travel much. As a ghost, you travel, disturb yourself and others also. Other fellow say, go to sleep, there is so much peace there. When you are snoring so much, who can have peace with you? And the dreams also, terrible dreams, you can't sleep with the silence. So different people, somebody they take some drug, you'll be okay. Swami Dayanji had one teacher, he knew very well, he used to take drug. And he say, hum to moksh ko pahunch jata hai, phir vapis aata hai. He would tell like that to Swamiji. You go high and come again down. Different things they employ to get peace, one thing. Nobody wants disturbance. Here comes Vedanta. And he says this peace is at two level. One is the sapeksha shanti. It's called a relative peace. Other is called nirapeksha shanti. Absolute quietude, silence. Sapeksha is temporary. It comes and goes away. Nirapeksha is, It is permanent, it is eternal. All our chanting, etc., Om Shanti, 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 itself is a mantra. Om is invoking the Lord. The three level of disturbances from within, from outside, Pujya Swamiji said, Adi Bhautikam can be from mosquito to mother-in-law. That range. Adi Bhautikam, Adi Devikam, all the forces, earthquake, etc. They create disturbance. But there is a mantra, we have mantra, Shanti mantra. So many mantras in Veda, Mukhya, primarily Dasha Shanti mantra, popular from all Veda. To remove those disturbances, Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Shanno Mitra Sahana Vatu Padram Karanevi, all these mantras are there. They do work. And they bring Shanti, which is at mental level, Vritti Swarupa. Shanti. But that Shanti being Vritti, it will again go away by the next vritti, ghora vritti or tamo vritti. We create, Pujya Swami used to create that, chant, silence chant. You chant a mantra and in between the two chant, give more space. Dandaya mana santi kala. You do that thing, there is silence, but that silence again vritti may displace also. So Shanti which comes and goes, we need that also. Look at this. In such moment where mind is quiet, alive, focused, can learn from Vedanta the Pramana, the means of knowledge, that I am Shanta Swarupoham. Silence is me, Atma is Shantaha. Once you recognize this fact, then mind can be quiet or agitated. It doesn't disturb you anymore. In spite of disturbance, you are quiet. Your quietitude, which is your Swarupa, and Arsha Vidya Gurukulam stands for to help you to recognize you are Shanta. And as usual, I always tell a joke and conclude my talk. A person was going to his kitchen every half an hour, 2 hours, open the container with the sugar, look at the sugar and come away. Then somebody asked me, why do you go time to time to look at the sugar? He said, my doctor told me to check the sugar now and then. So I'm doing it.